Hey, little fuckers, HisEvenSeven here, playing a little more Amnesia Machine for Pigs. Last time, we were trapped in our factory, or what seemed to be our factory, and we kept going deeper into the factory, and then we came through a vault, which was showered us and cleaned us of all the chemicals and shit, I'm guessing. And then it took us outside into the part of the town that we don't know where we are. But I'm pretty sure I went underground somewhere, so that doesn't really make much sense to me. But anyways, my kids are somewhere over here, and this is not my place, so I should probably find them and get them the fuck out of here. But that door is locked, so not there. There's some blood stains going on here. Not there either. Oh my god, it's a pig! That's the first pig of the game! Other than the fucking masks. That's the fucking first pig. Look at the piggy, so cute. Oh god, his eye is gone. Alright, get out of here. What does this say? Warning, fueling pumps, volatile chemicals in use, wear protection, blah blah blah. I don't give a fuck about protection. I give a fuck about locked doors. Ah, there we go. One's finally open. I want to finish looking around in this room, though. Because there's some shit going on, and we found our first fucking pigs. So here's where the machine for pigs really begins. But there's going to be something going on. Because I got a factory connected to my house and shit. Truck fueling station. So this is for trucks. This isn't even for me. And it's like jammed or some shit. Yep. It appears to be some kind of fueling station. I have seen automobiles demonstrated at Mr. Yarham and Mr. Simmons' works, but the smell here is all wrong. This is not petroleum, of what I'm sure. Everything suggests to me that this machine must be significant in some way. It makes sense, but in what way? Because there's a lot of fucking pigs here, and apparently that's not gas for cars and some shit. More fall damage. I wonder what the fuck's gonna hurt me, because there wouldn't be damage if it was just fall damage that you could take. See, do I gotta do anything with these pigs? Do I gotta, like, take them off of their hooks? I don't think so. I think I just gotta go through the door, which is open. Just say, fuck it. I'm here now. This one opens too. It's just a closet with a note in it. September 28th, 1899. Imagine, they say, a machine one day that can think like a man. As if this is to be desired. One might almost boast of creating a man who breeds like a pig. Men and women upon all fours, rutting carelessly, ejaculating their filthy little missives into the streets. Alleys and gutters running freely with the careless spill of their conjoinings. The air thick with the whimperings of lust. Bodies streaked with their own emissions. We've created a world where man is so utterly debased, he will spray his seed over passers-by, and yet this is the condition Babbage aspired to. No, this is not the machine we seek. Such an entity should be nothing less than a deity, and we would fall upon our knees and worship it. We shall not carve gods to bicker and fornicate. They will exist to clean the world and set us free. I reject Babbage as I reject these men of government. Let the pigs copulate in the gutters whilst they can. We shall scoop them up and ease their ascension soon enough. That sounded like something was going on behind me during that. I don't know what the fuck was going on there. But there's a window. And there's a wall. Open up, bitches. Here comes Johnny. It's a big, foggy, open street. Ah, this can be moved. Of course it can. I want to go over... Oh, what the fuck? This is where... Okay, never mind. So I'm going to need to, like, take something out of there or something. I don't know, fuck it. Let's just run down here. Running down the streets. Fuck it. Now we're like outside the front gates of my house.
Come on,
St. Dunstan's Church.
Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
Don't be fucking climbing nothing. Holy orders, this church is connected to the plant. How odd. However, it suggests another route into the main part of the facility. Faculty. Oh, fuck it. Given the locked doors around the fueling station. The truck blocks my way, however, almost as if the saboteur knew I might consider this alternative entrance. I got a whole bunch of fucking notes now. So, I want to go in here. But this asshole is blocking the way. With this fucking big-ass West truck. Can I just crank it? I can just crank it. I did something. And there's a note here. Delivery schedule! How in blazes are we supposed to meet these damned schedules if even the basic equipment we are provided with simply will not perform its designated function? These cursed newfangled trucks will only run a fraction of the distance my only nag managed before running out of stinking gasoline. The gaffer says he's fine, and there's plenty of pumps to refill them outside the factory walls, but you end up dragging a blessed tank from the truck to the nearest one to refill it, and the one in the storeroom is empty again. I can't be turning that crank handle all day to find the tank is empty. Well, sod it, says I. What? Enough for a night and to bed I go. It's not like anyone needs to access the bleeding graveyard anyway. Harry, if you get this, I'll meet you in the Damson Templar for a jar. Is that like a pint and they're gonna go for a beer after? Well, fuck, man, you gotta goddamn move this truck out of the way. So I gotta fucking give it some gas or some shit? Is that what it is telling me? I gotta go around to this side. Can I open that? I can't even... Where the fuck do you put gas? Like, I don't even know. Do you go on that side? It's gotta be somewhere. Oh, I can just hop up here and say what's going on. Hey! Can I just hop over the wall? No. I need to go to the graveyard. What the fuck? Yeah, that's not gonna fucking start it. Goddamn truck. Alright. So I think we need to steal some gas. I think that's what's going on. That's a door I can't open. Yet, at least. One thing I've learned from this game is that you can eventually open all the fucking doors. I can just fucking walk right in here. What the fuck are those lights? Oh shit, what the fuck? Why is my light tripping out? The lights are tripping out and the machines are turning on. Chemical, blah blah blah, highly flammable. More lights. My lights are fixed. Oh my god. Something's fucky. And that door's locked. What the fuck? Can I like stop it? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, it's a tank of gas! I think it's gas. Do I put it in there? I don't fucking know. There's a fucking pig mask there now! That was not there before! Oh, I gotta put it in there, okay. I gotta rotate that shit, right? Yeah, alright. Fucking pig mask. That's creepy, man. They just kinda show up. So someone's fucking putting them there, obviously. How the fuck do we rotate this thing? It never goes even. What the fuck? I wanna tilt it. How the fuck do you tilt it? Just fucking jam it in there. Son of a bitch. Tilt that way. Like that. Except go in. There we go. Okay. Is that not gonna fucking go? Is that not how it works? How the fuck does this thing work then? Put it in like that. But put it in backwards. Maybe I put it in backwards. That doesn't fucking work either. What the fuck, truck? Get the fuck out of the way. Maybe I gotta take this one out too. I can't take that one out. Okay, maybe... I don't understand what the fuck I'm doing wrong here. Something is fucked with this thing. And it, one... doesn't want to work the way it's supposed to. That's fucked. That's not how it's supposed to be. Now it's stuck. This thing, get the fuck out of the way. Okay. So that, I don't know what the fuck that is. You'd think it's supposed to go in like this. Well, not exactly like that. You know what I'm trying to fucking... Holy shit. What's going on here? Banned swine stench from our streets. The factory must be closed. Oh, it's the Mandus factory. So this is my factory, so what the fuck? Do I need to fill this with gas or some shit? I think I need to fill this with gas is what the fucking... What's going on here? Ah, there we go. That's the problem. There was no gas. But apparently this isn't petroleum, so this might be a bad idea. This is some bad gas. And it's taken all of it. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, there's definitely an actual pig loose now. What the fuck was that? You saw that thing running around up there. That was some fucking evil pig. And it is pissed. Is it trying to bust? Oh my god, it's busting down the door. Did it really just bust down the door? It was trying to. Holy fuck, I just lost the tank. Alright, that's getting shut. That actually scared me. Fucking weird ass pig. Okay, let's run with this and get this fucking truck out of here. Why don't we just take the truck and fuck off? That's what we should be doing. I mean, that's usually the plan in any game. And now the fucking mask is facing that way. Oh, it just pops right in now that I can fucking go. Okay. Let's just crank her. There we go. Get the fuck out of the way. Really? That's all it's gonna... Or can I open this now? Ah, just enough that I can open the fucking gate now. Jesus Christ. So next time, we're gonna go into the St. Dunstan's Church / graveyard, which apparently my kids are now running around in. And there's a light going on over there that's kind of fucking weird. And there's also a pig running loose in the factories and shit now, because I definitely fucking saw it this time. There is pigs on the loose. But maybe not in this fucking graveyard. I don't know. We'll find out next time.